It's Mohammed Lasri, Denver, Colorado, metal detecting. It's January 11th, 2017, and I just start my metal detecting this year. So it's a beautiful day today. It was snowing like 10 days ago, I believe, and now it's sunny, like you see. And I just wanna do something. Try to metal detect this complex right here. It's just a small park. It used to be swimming pool, that's what I heard. This used to be like little front yard. You turn it to a front yard, it used to be swimming pool. I just got like signal here using my AT Pro. It's jumping between 91, 60, 65. Let's dig it and see what we can find in this little front yard. It's not that deep. Guess what? It's a lighter. I think it's a Zippo lighter. Yeah. Yes, it is. Nice. Good found. I'm going to go home and clean it up. I see you in the next hole. I got another signal. It's a high signal. And see what it is. Okay. Maybe a quarter. I believe it's a quarter. Modern quarter. Let's see the date.
Two
6. I just got high signal here, just when I found the quarter like 2 feet, and it is jumping between 80s and 70s. This sounds like it's big, something big. I don't know what this is. It sound like, oh, I don't know. What the heck is a wheel? No? Yeah. Some kind of table, wheel, something. Look how big this is. Wow. This apartment complex, small front yard that used to be swimming pool. You can find all kind of stuff. This used to be swimming pool, and it turned into small front yard or something. You can find all kind of stuff in here. I got another 87 signal right here. It is jumping like quarter, 25 cents. I don't know. Maybe several, maybe just more than one. Let's dig in and see what it is. Modern quarter. Let's see the date on it. Hardly see it. 1999 to the next hole. Eighty, 79.
the hall.
The next hole.
I got different signals. This spot right here. Like some spell or something. Getting different signals. Let's check this one first. Trash of this ball cut. Okay. Something goes here. The signal. Zinc penny. Stinking link. I just got 77 signal here. the next year. A lot of junk. Stinking like bees. That's all. Another high tone here. It's like 3 inches deep. Okay, let's take it out. It might be a quarter, modern quarter, I think. No silver yet. Quarter. It's 2001.
Okay,
I just dug this hole and they found like marble. This one. And in the same hole I found this. What is this? Toucan or something? It's kind of very dirty. I clean it up, it's some kind of, I don't know if it's a toucan or some foreign coin. I clean it up and I let you know. Nice. Okay, so this is what I found today. Metal detecting. I was gonna go to the park. I just stopped by this complex apartment and look at this small backyard. I mean front yard. I think it used to be swimming pool, that's what I heard. And they turned it to like small front yard. I stopped by here and I don't believe how many cigars I've been getting here in this area over here. A lot of coins. This is not fun so far. Some toys. Plane car. I don't know what this is. It looks like a copper. Trash, of course. Marble. Zinc beans, crazy. This stinking link, and I tried to split them, and the one of them just snapped. Work like crackers. This is deep wall lighter. And what's interesting is this one. here is a token. This is bellies of willies. I don't need to clean anymore. Aladdin's castle. This is cool. So this is so far my second hunt in this front yard right here. All found. First time I hunted here from like $1. Squatter. This is the $1. There's just a lot of coins in this yard right here. This little small yard. And this only is, I think, maybe 15 feet long, maybe more than that, 20 feet by 15. By 14, something like that. It's just crazy. I will hunt again in this. Let's see if I can find some cool stuff. Happy hunting. Until the next time, you have a wonderful day.